What is up, guys? DJ Nix here. We're playing some Minecraft on Rexcraftia. This is a faction server. I have a basic faction right now. I have auto smelter. Ta-da! Comes some community chests, some personal chests for me and my friend. And I have a little bit, some members. That's it. And this is gonna be a farm room soon. Now, there's this person who likes trolling us. Whenever buttered peanuts, he just comes on and spawn camps us. He has like full diamond armor and a really good weapon. He just comes on and starts spawn camping us, and he set a home at our base, I think. I can't make a disclosure on that, because as you can see, my gear is all beat up because of him. Gosh, dang it, my gear. No, my hold down. Yeah, I kinda made a little bit of armor and pickaxe, so. And I got this weapon, which is good, and a bow. That's the only thing that I really did, and made a little basic faction, because you guys don't want to see the grindy part. I guess you guys don't want to see the grindy parts, like, why would you? So, I don't know why I've been in here for so long. I don't know, what am I doing again? What am I doing? What am I doing? What? Looking for food! Mmm, nom 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 nom. I like food. Food's good. My weapon's working again! Yes. Now I can actually speed. Well, as you can see, my weapon has speed 3. It got glitched out, and, all it was giving me was speed 3 for 0 seconds. So it was making me slower than actual walking, because it was going on and off. And when you slow down, you go slower than usual, because you slow down. And as you can see, this is all my faction. I claimed all of this. So I'm like, after this guy came up to my base and started claiming, I walked around. Here, look, the wilderness is out here. And there's my survival. After that guy started, claimed a little bit over there. Oh, acrobatic skill, yeah. Comes in handy when you're falling off a mountain. Yeah, here, this is where he claimed. A civilized you who came in peace, so please. Yeah, a civilized you who came in peace, so please. So that wasn't there before. So I was guessing that it was his. At first, yeah. I'm guessing that was his claim. Because he didn't come in peace. And he was saying in chat, he kept on killing us. And then I fought back. And he's like, why are you killing me? And I was like, and I couldn't even respond to that. That was just like, oh. Ooh, drop party. DP party. No. DP join. Yeah. Money. Oh gosh. Slash F home. No. I want stuff. No, my faction. Home. Okay. Hurry. Epic drop party. Get out. Slash. DP. Join. Yeah. Give me stuff. Stuff. Just gonna put some stuff away. I got room. Yeah, here we go. Oh, golden apple. That's good. Mm-hmm. Coal. Coal's good, isn't it? Diamond. I like diamonds. Diamonds are good. Yes, go away. Why are you in my inventory, anyways? Yo, look at all the stuff that I'm getting from this job party. I just want to sit here and watch it. This is good stuff, too. Look at this. Yo, I'm gonna, pick up this stuff, first of all. That's all the stuff that I'm getting from the job party. I'm just gonna leave that there, like that. Wait, I need some wood. I'm gonna get wood, though. Look how much money you get from this stuff. My gosh. People like giving money. I'm spamming. My chat's getting spammed with money stuff. Oh, look, somebody gave this stuff. Yeah. I'll keep you there. Ooh, 10 golden apples. Whoa. Wait, it's diamond. What are you? Whoa. That guy must be really, really good. Oh, we got that from a thunder crate, too. As you can see, there. Oh, so you can see, drop bodies are good. Good for you. Where's my wood? Where did I put my wood? I'll just take you. That's enough of mode, right? Yeah. I will need, there's my silk touch pick. Ooh, a bow. Ooh, a bow! That's better than mine. Ooh, poison. Yo, that's good. Cool. That's a good bow. So, let me see here. I think I put my farming stuff away here. Drop party ended on. Drop party was cool. So I got a refined iron axe, ascending axe. This thing, Rainmaker's Arc Strike. Gilded Arabic Blade, Corrupt Guitar, I'm probably saying all these wrong, Primitive Bone Blade, 6 Diamonds, 12 Gold Stone Dust, Iron Ingots, 6 Iron Ingots, 4 Gold Ingots, Redstone, Bottles of Enchanting, Coal, Ender Pearls, 15 Golden Apples, my gosh, and 11... emeralds. I'm gonna take you. I'm gonna put you back in the bowl. What I need to do now is go and get fire protection on these leggings. Cause that's gonna, I'm gonna make the best gear ever. So do I have anything else for farming? Yeah, you. I need you. Wait, I need to put you guys away. Go away. You? You stay. You go there. Okay. If you don't know, if you hold ground, it gets glitched. It gets glitched out. So, yeah, that happens. What I'm gonna do is the bad guy Butter Peanut has a lightning sword, so yeah. And so since he has that faction there, he can do / F home, so yeah, I guess he does have a home here. It's some people, man. Why you gotta be so rude? Why you gotta be so rude? Yo, a chunk's perfect for this. Absolutely chunk perfect. Why you gotta be so dumb? Okay, there you go. Farms are good. You can sell them. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2. Here. Yeah. I don't know why I'm not using my shovel. I'm just like that. Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2. There, here. Come here, water. I need you. Wada, 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 wada. Dill pickles. Dill pickles. Dill pickles, dill pickles. Just hold down. No, no, no. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. No, no, no. No, no. Go away. Okay. Whatever. Why you gotta be so glitchy? No! Yeah, let's go. I like this thing so much. I run so fast. I need sticks. Sticks and bone will bring a bone. Sticks and stones will bring a bone. I need you. Oppa! Oppa, Oprah, Oprah, Oprah. Lightning! I feel like it was so scary, I dropped everything. I didn't mean to. Yeah! I'm hoping I'm able to harvest this with the farming glitch. I mean, like, ching, and then I could harvest it like this. Wait, there. No, hey. I need lily pads. That's what I need. That many lily pads? Lily pads. Oh, cool. I'm gonna get all my coal. Where are you, coal? Coal, 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 coal. Coal is cool! Personal furnace room. He auto fills the furnaces with coal. Some cool like that. So cool. Aren't I? Hmm. Room. me how many rolls you know. Nothing. Nothing happened. Wait, I never showed you the members of my faction. Yeah, sold out. Yeah, but like, yeah. Here, let me. Usually, people want to be my faction, so. Who wants to be in my faction? Message me. That's how that guy, Butter Peanuts, he insided me. He's like, oh, I want to be in your faction. Then I invited him, and he insided me. Ooh, dungeon. Oh, boss. Bosses are good. I earn like 95k each time I do one. I'm gonna create a new armor piece. I'm gonna make a boots so that I can put feather falling on them. Whoop. So spawn. Now spawn has an enchanting room, so. And I know you're like, when I went over them, you're like, how does it have protection, fire protection, and protection in one? Ooh. No, go away. I just wanted the bones. That guy hopped in. I want coal. That coal's good. Oh, and still got me. Put. Let me crit you. There you go, crits for days. I just want the bones. I can throw away the swords, I guess. There you go. Is the bone blade even good? Well, it's a stone sword. I don't think it is. I need. Actually. No, mail. No, I don't want you. Ooh. Cool. You bought a prime artifact for 5k. Like one prime artifact for 5k. Who does that? Well, I sell it for that. And people buy it for some reason. I don't know why. Now, what I want you to have is none of this. None of this, man. None of this. No. Oh, here it is. Unbreaking. And respiration? Why can't you have respiration? Bep Strider. No, I can't have that. I want though. Thorns. Featherfall? Yeah, I'm not a big PvPer, so. I have all the good stuff. So I'll need to upgrade them later when I have enough money. So I need protection 4 on my boots and fire protection on my leggings. And all of this on my boots, all the protection. You can have those, buddy. There, you want some stuff? You look like, no, you don't want them? Okay, I guess you're not a beginner then. Or the same thing, I don't know. I need to plant my stuff. The boss already got defeated? Oh, I didn't know. A dungeon. Dungeon. Running. Ah, yo, what? Yo! Absolutely surrounding this person, though. Oh gosh, no. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. Who's that? Oh, I think that person died. Oh, I died too. I don't know. I don't want looking at you. No, 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 no. Heal, 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 heals. F home. I want to go to F home. There you go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm home. You go in there. I'm more coal. Oopsies. Oh, I want sticks. Go away. No. You can go there, go, go. No. Go, go, go. You go in there. Ooh, I want bone meal. I'm gonna make bone meal. There you go, bone meal. Bone meal is good for your health. It has a lot of fiber in it. Voila. Ah! Ah! I mean, it's a good thing I had ender pearls. Wait, what is that? What did it say? Enemy damage reduced by 10%. Huh? No. We'll meal them up. Like so. There you go. I don't know how I'm gonna get this field though. Oh gosh. Ha! Ha! I think I'm gonna make this. Yeah, so I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna make I'm gonna put sugar cane in here. I'm gonna mine this out, put water here, and you go, boy. Then one here. This looks good. And then this can be wheat. Leave it out of here. Whole dirt's bad for life. Whole dirt's bad for life. It's broken. Okay, we get buckets. Mm. Whoopsies. There you go. No, no, no. Sit down. Down, boy, down. Okay. I need you to know how to do this. Good job. Now plant. Plant. Why are you popping up? What the? Place. What are you doing? Stop it. What's going on? What's going on? I'm scared. It's Illuminati. Illuminati. It's confirmed. I swear to gosh, it's Illuminati. It's here. What's going on? They're popping out. What the? Just gonna do sugarcane. What the heck? What's going on? What's going on? Help me. Let's help. It's Illuminati. I swear to God, it's Illuminati. Go away, Illuminati! Oh, you're making me mad. Look at this. I only have no ping, no super frames. And why am I still going fast? I'm not going fast. Illuminati, go away. Illuminati, won't go away, guys. Want something from us? What do you want from us, Illuminati? I will replace your dirt and rehoe it. Is that what you? Super Saiyan! I don't know why I was pressed that button. Go away. You're Illuminati. It's Illuminati confirmed. I have to make sugar cane. Not letting me make anything else. It gotta be that mean. No, doesn't it? Okay, I'm just gonna replace all the dirt. Cause there's no other way to do it, I see. I'm not able to go in you'll bone me those, these though. Bone meal. These are working. Cut my sugar cane. smash everything. Gotta cut it. Green thumb fail. Huh? What's green thumb? You have to build to survive. What I'm gonna do is make a nice automated sugarcane farm. Nice sugarcane, automated sugarcane farm thing. Hopefully. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make an observer. Then it'll do things, right? The thing is, how am I supposed to make it fall into the water if it's on dirt? Like, guess I'll have to make it like one. Don't do that to me. You're scary. You're scary. Like, you're not. I have a load of pistons, which is good. I have a load of pistons. And some redstone, cobblestone. And iron, that's what we need to make an observer. So what I think it is like this, like that, and then like that. Unless it was like that, or it was like this, or it was like that. Or it was no like that, no like that, no. Gosh. Stop. Please. Stupid. I forgot. I'll do that next episode. For now, let's just ready it up. So what you want to do is, it grows 2 blocks tall. No, leave that one. You wanna like that. And so the observer is going to be. I'm gonna put the observer. Wait, I don't need to do this. This is claimed, right? Wait, where my pick come here. This whole chunk here is claimed. Yep. So I'm gonna put that there like that. So observer goes here. Let me just patch this up. Like click real quick like that. Observer goes here, redstone signal goes up there and across these. Simple. And then the sugarcane goes here. Water is here, and then it goes into a hopper right there, which feeds into a chest right here. So like hopper there, hopper here, that feeds into a double chest here. Easy peasy, simplistic. So what you wanna try now is, When an observer sees something, it feeds out into the back. So if an observer goes here, then there needs to be redstone signal from the back like this. And now the thing I want to know is if a redstone signal comes out, will it trigger all of these? I won't, maybe it won't, I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen. So I need a tester, which is button, please, button, oh, my friend, yeah, it worked. The Illuminati is here, I'm telling you guys. Why, what else would that happen? No. What's doing that? What you doing, boy? Sit down. And you know how, like, when a redstone is on a block, that block gets powered. So maybe if I put the redstone above it, which powers the cobblestone, which will power the block under it. And then it will fade away. Now I'm dying! I'm starving! Mom, eat, quickly! Before you die. Okay, I'm good. I'm saved myself. I'm safe. Okay. Yeah, I did it! I made simple redstone! I'm redstone pro now. Ha! I'm a redstone pro. I'm a redstone pro. Only if I knew how to make an observer. Aw, man. Okay, so you guys get out of here. Now you become regular dirt. See? Get out of here. Cool, so this is gonna look like a really, really cool room when you walk through it now. And I'll be like, yeah, I did that. I feel so proud of my stuff. Uh-oh. We ran into a problem, Houston. Houston, we have a problem. We have a problem. It's fine, man. Well, this is not gonna be a thing anymore. Yeah, bye. Bye, see you tomorrow. Well, you will see me tomorrow. Just saying, because I'm gonna put you back somewhere. So, cobblestone, you go here. I'm actually doing something. Oh my god. I'm so proud of myself. I'm actually doing something. Oh. I'm so stupid. And everybody knows. The observer's gonna be up there. Gosh dang it. I haven't thought that through. Because the... Yes. At least I fixed it before it actually happened. So, I fixed myself. I'm doing good. Every redstoner runs into a problem. So, it's gonna reach here. So, the observer's gonna be here, feed out at the back. Okay. So, fixed it. It's all good. It's all good up in the hood. So, I'm gonna need to get up there. Okay, sorry, sugarcane, sorry. I just had to kill you. So you go here, and then it's gonna go there, then redstone signal up there, like that. Bravo! I say bravo. Only if I could do parkour now. Gosh, go away. Yeah, did it. I'm pro at parkour now too. Okay, so I'm needing more redstone. I need redstone! Now, redstone, I need you. Come here. Come here, little redstone. Oh, I have a lot of redstone actually. Oh. Ooh. I never knew I had that much redstone. Okay. So, go there. Houston, we have a problem. Okay, Zero, go there. Then this one go up there, and then it goes here. Okay, so let me check this one. It goes there. Wait, are these different? Excuse me, are you different? It doesn't look like it. They probably are. Oh yeah, that one goes up, sooner. So this one like went up there, so I'm gonna make it like that. Make this one like that too. So there. Cause then I can block this off now. So it looks better. And block that off too. And now all you see was little holes like that. All you would see is that different in the observer there. Whoa, man, you guys grow quick! Yeah! Man, wait, is one of my faction members on? I heard some footsteps. Okay, oh wait, let me replace this, my sugar cane. There you go. Oh my gosh, I have some sugar cane now.
That's cool, man. Having lots of sugar cane is cool.
So whenever my faction's online, it'll be doing sugar caning. Now I want you to be there. I want you to move over there. Please. Okay. That's enough of that. Move here, move yourself, son. Whoa, I was happy about something. Go there, my gosh, my goodness. Okay, so now, pistons here. Wait, let me place my champagne down, Pistons there, pistons here, and then I need to fix this. They're in the water. Perfect! Yo, perfect. Yes. And now water needs to go here. Right. Dang shovel broke. Okay, so pistons here. That's awesome. Everything is awesome. Oh gosh, no. Hey, there you go. That looks good. That looks pretty. So pretty now, isn't it? Look at this. It's so pretty. I'm gonna do that. That looks cool, right? You've come into machine world. You're coming into machine world. Look at this entrance. Such so grand, isn't it? It's like going through a portal. Da 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 da. The thing is, all these will be cut at the same time. So it'll be all like the same lengths, kinda. Like sometimes they'll be different. They'll definitely be different. Like, I'm not saying that they won't be different. Houston, we have a problem. Oh wait, no we don't. What am I talking about? Okay, that's good. That's all good. Okay, so observer here. Travel around. Observer there, you travel here, and then there. I want you blocks. You're annoying me. Come here. Also causing lag. Then you here, block there, and then block, and then up to here, block, and block. Now, pistons, come here, piston. Piston. Awesome. Now let me block this off so the sugar cane from here doesn't get stuck there. Wait, oh, oopsies. Oh gosh, messing up. This is gonna look cool after I do this. It's gonna be a nice renovation, Nice renovation for the house. A boop, and a boop, and a boop, boop, boop. Observer, go here. Wraps around. Oopsies. No, it's still on signal. There. Redstone. Let me get my redstone out and actually wire this now. Oh gosh. I got this. There you go. Now you're all good. Feel better about yourself having redstone in you now? Wrong block. I'm sorry. There we go. Wait, oops, that was the right block, but both of them. Okay, so now you wire this one. I gotta wire you up. I don't want to break that one. Redstone. I planned this out perfectly, didn't I? Better say yes. Also, I'll be coming for you. And of course, I'm gonna put buttons in each one and test them all. Yeah, let me test them now. Let me test these four. Button there. Of course, connects there. Awesome. Test complete. Why am I testing them? I know it works. I want him. Awesome. It went right into the water too. Make sure I didn't break any redstone. That would be bad. Redstone? Okay, yeah, sure, that's a word. Let me set up these other ones now. I need more cobble. Gobbly wobbly, where are you? Oh, sorry, I hit my mic. Gosh, dang it, I hit my mic. Oh, no, I hit my mic. I don't know. Guy's ears didn't explode after I hit my mic. Oh gosh, I'm running out of pistons, man. It's pistons. If you guys didn't know, they added the new thing to Minecraft. It's called an observer. Yeah, it's an observer. When it sees something in front of it, it sends out a redstone signal in the back. you know what I mean. If you don't mind, know Minecraft at all, I'll have to show you next episode. After this is gonna be the next episode, because it's just gonna be that way. It's just gonna be that way, man. Just gotta deal with it. You just gotta deal with it. You know. Can't deal with something, just leave. No, don't leave, don't leave. Don't leave, please. You need to be water. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs, uh-oh. I need to make a water place, water. Is it okay? Oh no, did I break redstone? I broke redstone, aw. Broke redstone. Okay, you're fixed. Okay, bye. Bye again. where do I place this? Where do I put my thing? Here. There you go. I'm getting placed here. Where are my buckets? Bucket. Bucket brigade here. Cha. Run. Oopsies. Oh, bucket! Come here. Why gotta be so rude? The rude sandstorm. The water just the rude sandstorm to me. What do I do now? Uh-oh, they all have sugarcane in it. Bye-bye, sugarcane! Pop-pop? What? Oh, whoa! Well, that happened quickly. I think that destroyed some of my sugarcane. Well, I have tons of it now. That's sugarcane. I'm bathing in sugarcane. I'm gonna start bathing in sugarcane. That's how much I have. Yeah, okay, like, that's ever gonna happen. I like those things, because it's a water source. Oh, infinite water. I can fill the whole entire land with just this. If I had the wits and time to fill the whole entire world with water, with just an infinite water source, would you do that? Would you do that? I definitely wouldn't. Definitely wouldn't do that. Gosh, imagine doing that. Oh my gosh. The world's infinite, so we'd be doing it forever. You'll be at like 3 million X and 3 million Y, and you'll be still doing it. You know you're only able to teleport to 300K Y and Z. I think that's what happens. Because I tried teleporting my friend to like the end of the world. Yeah, and it didn't work out. I was only able to teleport them to 300 X and Z, I think. And then he just kept on going. And there's no end. There's no end anywhere. Anywhere. There's nothing. There's no end. There's no end. Except the end. You know the thing with the end portal? Yeah, that thing. That's the end. That's the end of the game. You have reached the end. Shutting down. No! Don't shut down! That's my favorite game. I need a shovel. Do I have any shovels? Shovel! I have a stone shovel! Oh my gosh, I'm saved! Oh my god, I'm saved because I have a stone shovel. Mine. Just mine everything. Mine it all! Mine it all. Yep. Okay, you go here. Okay, now you need to move over one. Perfecto, perfecto. Man, this is working out so perfectly. Like, I'm serious. Unless the observer doesn't work, it's working out perfectly. Then an observer doesn't work, of course. Of course that would happen to me. Now, of course it would happen to me. Well, I'm on the last updated version, and I'm on the server, so hopefully it doesn't. I think it won't happen. I don't think it would happen to me. Maybe it will. Maybe the game doesn't let you craft an observer. That's the only thing that I hope it doesn't happen. Let me up there! How dare you force me not to be there? I need to do you. I need to make you better. Feel all better. Okay, so it's wired. Whoa, what happened there? Okay, so it's wired up. Wait, let me check the other ones. It's all okay. It's wired up, all ready to go. Yep. Check. Check one, check two. Okay, you need to be pistonized. I'm running out of pistons, my gosh. Oh no, I'm gonna be out of pistons soon. So, you go there. Okay, so this is gonna be the last one I'm building, so. What am I doing? Like, seriously though. What the heck am I doing? What are you doing? So it's gonna be here. It's gonna be there. Looking at here. Then it's gonna grow. Send it. And it's gonna travel over here. Ta-da! Okay, server goes there. Awesome! Okay, so this is gonna be it for this episode, guys. See you guys in the next one.